Hey, this is Frank, and this is a 2009 Toyota RAV4 with a 2GR-FE engine, 3.5-liter V6. What I'm about to do is to fill the coolant system with coolant. And I'm going to show you one of the features of the coolant system that makes it easier to refill. The RAV4 has a unique coolant system that utilizes an expansion tank rather than a recovery tank. So what this means is that this coolant reservoir here holds the same pressure as the rest of the coolant system, and the coolant circulates through it as it expands and contracts. But with that said, what I'm going to show you today applies for every 2GR-FE engine, whether it has an expansion tank or a recovery tank, like a Camry, for example. One of the features of the 2GR coolant system that many people do not know about is this coolant purge valve right here. And more properly said, it's an air purge valve. So this valve is at the highest point of the coolant system in the engine. And when you fill the system with coolant, then air is going to rise up to this point, and it could create a blockage. So to relieve this blockage and purge the air out, you can just open this valve, and let me show you what this valve looks like. You take the cap off, and you can see that inside here is just like whatchamacallit. Okay, so if you give it a few turns backwards, this valve will allow air to escape. And once you're done, you can tighten it back down. So to limit the amount of mess that I make, and also to make it easy to visualize, I've attached this clear hose onto the purge valve, and I've cracked the valve open. I'm using a funnel on the reservoir, and I'm going to start filling up the coolant. This has been drained completely, so it's probably going to take quite a bit of coolant to fill it up, these bottles are only partially filled. And there it is. You just saw it. Okay. I don't know if you caught that, but we have coolant coming out of this purge port. And yeah, I think you can see it. Let's get a close-up. The coolant is rising through this purge port, and this means that our job is done. So now we just tighten it up. It's almost unavoidable to spill a little bit, and then we can tighten the valve back down securely, and this has 10 millimeter. Socket. So we are good to go. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.